We will learn and practice on one, on two, slow and fast. The move on one and on two is the same. Be sure to practice both. Let's go and practice twist five. We'll start basic on one, slow. One, two, three. Are you ready? Let's go. Five, six, seven. Twist, twist to the back, cross. Twist, twist to the back, cross. Basic. Make sure to do the twist on the balls of your feet. Let's go again. One, two, three, five, six, seven. Notice that we don't use the 4 and 8 bits. And last time, slow. Let's go. One, two, three, get ready, full speed. Let's go, one basic, go, one. And remember, use the hips for the twist. Basic again. Let's go for the second time. Let's go. One, two, three, five, six, seven. Basic. And last time. Let's go. And remember, the more you practice, the better you get. So let's do it again. Slow. Basic. Two, three. And let's go. Six, seven. Let's go. Twist, twist to the back and step. Twist, twist to the back and step, basic. And don't miss the master tip at the end. Let's go, yeah, second time. One, two, three. Make sure to twist on the balls of your feet, basic. And don't forget to smile, yeah, let's go. Last time, slow. One, two, three. Get ready to full speed. Let's go, basic. One. Five, let's go. Basic again. Let's go for the second time. Last time. Let's go. One, five. Now we'll practice on two. Basic is different, but the move is exactly the same. We'll start basic on two, and the same move, just starting with your right. Twist and tap with the right, and cross, twist and tap with the left, and cross, basic on two. Let's go again. Six, seven, let's go. One, two, three, five, six, seven, basic. Notice that we don't use the 4 and 8 counts. Looking good, yeah, let's go, last time. One, two, three, and get ready. Full speed, one basic, let's go. Basic on two, yeah, let's go. And remember, use the hips for the twist. Basic again, let's go for the second time. One, five, basic, and third time, let's go. Yeah, practice makes progress. So let's do it again, now slow. Basic on two, one, two, three, yeah, five, six, seven, let's go. Twist, twist, cross, twist, twist, cross, basic. And don't miss the master tip at the end. Let's go for the second time. One, two, three, five, six, seven, basic. And don't forget to smile. Yeah, let's go. Last time, slow. One. And get ready. Full speed. Basic on two. Let's go. One. And we go. One. Five. Basic. Let's go for the second time. One. Five. Basic. Last time. Yeah. One. Five. Now let's practice face to face. I'll flip the screen so you can follow along. Basic on two, slow. Yeah. Now we'll go three in a row, slow. Let's go, first time, one. Five, no basic, second time. One, yeah, looking good. Five, third time, one. And get ready to full speed. One basic, let's go, one basic. One, two, three, let's go. Three in a row, go. One, yeah. 5, second time, 1, 5, last time, 1, 5. Now let's do it all again on 1. Are you ready? Let's go, basic on 1 slow. Basic, yeah, and let's go. 1, 5, now no basic, second time, yeah, looking good. Third time, get ready to full speed, 1 basic, on 1, go, and let's go, first time, no basic, second time, yeah, third time. And thank you for joining me.
Don't miss the master tip.
I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, give it a thumbs up, comment below, and consider subscribing if you want to get at least 3 new videos every week on footwork, body isolation, and space. Check the description for links to all playlists. And remember, repetition, repetition, repetition is the mother of skill. So keep practicing. And maybe even get your own t-shirt or sweatshirt. And if you're wondering why I put my heart and soul into these tutorials for you, for free, always for free, let me tell you my story.
Master tip of the day: you can move your hands up and down to add some style.